ready to roll. The racetrack looks like it's coming in pretty good as well. So I'm pumped. After all this weather, to finally wrap the season up here is going to be special. It's going to be special to do it right here in Park City.
Daniel Ritchie and the 16G Sean Govern. That makes up your 10-car field here.